I was sitting down having me lunch today when a strange sight caught me eye. A dirty big blowy was hitching a ride on the back of another fly. I looked across at the window where the louvre was broke. They were flying in like Siamese twins, and I almost bloody choked. They were joined in copulation on the armrest of the chair, all increasing population, fornicating everywhere. They were shagging in the kitchen, playing rudies in the hall, all keeping perfect rhythm with a clock upon the wall. Then one randy blue-arsed bugger with a penchant for the dead spies a fly stuck to the paper hanging just above me head. Then he posthumously raped her, got stuck up there like a bat. Oh, if I was a fly and I had to die, I'd hate to die like that. If you're a fly and you had to die, would you like it quick and clean? Anaesthetised before your eyes with Peebo or Mortine. You can bash 'em, you can smash 'em, but it's such a bloody mess. But a fly's a fly, and he's gotta die, because he is a pest. Me dad come home from working hard, all buggered hot and dry. Said if I don't have a coldie soon, I'm surely gonna die. No sooner had he poured it out, I thought he'd take a fit, when this double-decker duo down upon the froth they lit. And as they humped, they drank and swam and breaststroked round the glass. The electric light was gleaming bright off his iridescent arse. Thoroughly drunk, they finally sunk, at last when the beer went flat. Oh, if I was a fly and I had to die, I'd like to die like that. The family were all sitting round the evening meal to dine. A great big chook that Mum had cooked, it really looked divine. Then them double-decker blowies reappeared from everywhere. Depravity was on the wing and lust was in the air. They were scruffing in the stuffing and on the potatoes, and one was chock-a-block there perched upon the parson's nose. It was quick and it was messy, as down came the swatter splat. Oh, if I was a fly and I had to die, I'd hate to die like that. If you're a fly and you had to die, would you like it quick and clean? Anaesthetised before your eyes with Peebo or Mortine. But of all the ways to die, I'd like to drown in beer the best. But I'll be happy, you know, when it's time to go. If I go on the nest.